Queen of the South travelled to Starks Park after a humbling defeat at home to St Mirren the week before. After a battling affair, Queens were looking at three defeats in a row as James Craigan's second goal whipping a ball into the box found Kyle Benedictus to head in. The goal coming 12 minutes from time and the Wayside couldn't respond. Raith up to 5th place then, along with a clutch of teams on 9 points in the Ladbrokes Championship.